Hi, Jim Beckler with the RV Corral. Well, welcome to our website. I'd like to show you a really nice motorhome we just took in on trade. This is a 2014 Tiffin Allegro Breeze. It's a 28BR is the model number, so maybe you're looking for a smaller footprint diesel pusher. You like the idea of having a diesel with the engine in the back, having that nice smooth ride and great handling, but you don't really want a large motorhome. This could be a good opportunity. Actually, it's probably one of the few motorhomes you'll find out there that are going to be built on that small of a platform. So it's a good combination of good driving and nice, easy access. You can get this thing in and out of a lot of spots you couldn't get a bigger coach. So, you know, for starters, it's built by Tiffin. This is a great manufacturer. You may already be aware of the company. They have three of the top five selling diesel motorhomes are all Tiffin manufactured coaches. So they command a large share of the market because they do offer good value and outstanding customer service. So if you haven't already, if you're not aware of that, you should look into that because it's a really good reason why you'd want to consider one of their products. As a dealer, we really appreciate the manufacturer and the way they take care of their customers. So we like to follow that with good customer service here at the RV Corral. So anyway, a little bit more about the coach. That's probably something you'd like to hear. By the way, if you happen to have questions and I don't cover something, give me a call. You can reach me at 541-510-1017. So just call my cell phone and I'll be happy to answer any questions you might have. You notice probably already it's beautiful paint on this. It's full body paint. Tiffin does a great job of their paint process. They have a state-of-the-art facility where they do all this. Their paint shop's fashioned after Mercedes-Benz of North America. They have a nice downdraft system where they come out with a really quality product in their painting. It has a 6,000 watt Onan diesel generator, so you do have a diesel generator on board. This is a really nice low mileage coach too, by the way. It only has about 10,000 miles on it, so everything's super clean. So we walk around the outside here. You can see we do have, does come with a flat screen TV, outside TV. I think it's locked right now, so I'm not able to get into it. But if you look underneath here, you can see there is passive storage. There's your inverter right there. It even has a little bit of light down here, a little light. So another storage compartment with central vac systems right here. Everything's real easy to get to. And this has a whole house water filter there. It looks like all your water going into your coach is going to be filtered. The other thing that's really outstanding about Tiffin is the fact they are a true manufacturer. So they manufacture a lot of what they put in their coach themselves. There's just a fan here and a little air supply in case you need air to maybe pump up one of your rafts or something of that effect. But anyway, I was saying that because they do manufacture a lot of what they build themselves, they don't have to chase parts from some other vendor, so they didn't just buying parts and putting something together. They actually manufacture the parts that they put in here, so it's better quality and it's consistent quality. They have more control over what goes into their motorhome. Plus, if you ever need parts, it's easier to get parts. Well, I'm always impressed with the fact that they make their own door skins. This cargo door is insulated inside. If there's a nice solid block insulation between these two skins here. All one solid piece of insulation. Another little compartment here. A couple of chassis batteries in there. Does have a ladder to get up on top. There's an extension that comes on there so you don't have to try and jump up there and get to it. It's already set up for towing. They use a one-piece fiberglass roof on these too, by the way, which is nice. It's molded, so you don't have a lot of seams. There's less stress when they're already formed and fashioned to make the corner. 50 amp power. You got a nice power cord there. Built-in surge protector to protect you in case you get into a bad, maybe a bad power surge somewhere at a park. Here's your wet bay, hookups for your sewer, outside shower. Everything's real easy to get to and handy. Very simple but effective. The other side of the storage here, there's the rest of that ladder that we talked about. In case you need to get up on top. Notice how nice those shut, just like a car door. Nice propane tank. I mean, this coach really is in outstanding condition. Very, very clean. Got a little compartment up here. So as you can see, you do have quite a few storage compartments. Some of them are passed through. Has side view cameras, which makes it nice. Also a backup monitor. What I like about these is if you're going down the road, you can see what's going on the side of the coach. So if you're going to be changing lanes, just in fact, as soon as you hit your turn signals, it'll display that side of the coach. So if I'm going to change from the left hand to the right hand lane, as soon as I put my signal on, it's switched over and it's going to show me what's beside my coach. So it eliminates blind spots. We already took a look in here. Let's take a look inside. Cockpit is very user friendly. It's got a nice comfortable seat with adjustable steering. Has a telescoping and tilt wheel. Controls are easy to get to. Everything's real handy. I can turn my generator on from right here. This one does have an exhaust brake on it also. So if I, you know, going down a steep grade and I'm pulling a car behind here, which likely you might be doing that, and that really makes it nice to kind of slow you down. You don't have to ride your brakes going down a steep grade. Even nice coming off an off-ramp. So this one has adjustable foot pedals also. Allison transmission has automatic leveling system. They use air leveling on this coach, so it uses your airbags to level the coach out, just like a lot of Highline motorhomes do and diesel motorhomes, because you do have air ride and air suspension on this also. It makes for a really nice ride and really a nice motorhome to drive. This is built on Tiffin's own Powerglide chassis too, by the way, so something again that they do themselves. So really from the foundation up, a lot of this coach is built by Tiffin, which, you know, is a, that's a big plus. You've got some controls up here. I can check my tank levels, battery, check all that. I can turn my hot water heater on either gas or electric. Got the slide control right here. Some more storage. Quite a few little storage compartments. There's hookups for the WineGuard satellite. Looks like it's got a little, still got some touch-up paint in case you need that. Nice pull-down shades. I've got privacy shades. Guess I want to block that out, or if I just want to have a little bit of a block against the sun, what they call a day shade. Front shades are the same way, only those are electric, so I've got a control here where I can run those up and down electrically. But the side shades are pull-downs. Tiffin actually manufactures their own windows also, which is a big plus. So, like I said, that's a lot. There isn't too much in this motorhome that they don't build themselves. Look at all that storage. Nice little compartment up there. Again, lots of windows in this thing. The sofa does fold out, flips out in the scissor bed, so you do have another sleeper there. The wraparound dinette on the other side here also makes into a bed with some storage underneath here also. This opens up a little bit of, that one's got a few things in there. I think this side's maybe a little more open. Oh yeah, this is actually a drawer. It slides out. There's the rest of your central back. and more storage up above here too. They have their own cabinet shop, so all the cabinets that are done in-house. They have an awesome cabinet shop, some really high-tech lathe machines that they use in there, another little flat screen TV. Refrigerator is gas electric, it's two door, so you got a separate freezer from the refrigerator. Notice how clean everything is. I mean, this is pretty much the way the coach came in. People that had this before were very meticulous in the way they kept it up. They just traded for another Tiffin motorhome, they bought a new one. Nice access, easy access to your thermostat. This one has a heat pump in it, so your air conditioner has a heat pump also. So if you're plugged in somewhere, you can run that heat pump, help heat your coach. Does have a nice propane furnace too. That's your main source of heat, but it's nice to have a heat pump just in case you don't have to run that propane. Convection microwave. And a nice two burner stovetop. Solid surface countertops are really nice. Got a very nice backsplash. This is all solid surface, all the same type of material. Deep stainless steel sinks. You got two sinks. And more storage down below. Lots of drawers. The full extension drawers, they come all the way out pretty much. Nice heavy duty glide so that you can access everything. More drawers over here. A little bit shorter ones, but so go towards the back of the coach. You've got what we call a split bath. You got the shower on one side, so somebody could be using the shower while maybe somebody else might want to use the toilet area. So you've got your commode in here plus a sink. A skylight up there that actually, let me pop in there real quick. I'll show you. This is kind of nice too. You can. Right now it's pretty dark in here. If I open this up, I got a lot of light. Got a window here also. Little cabinets right there. Some nice lighting in here. Got a little rack over here where you could put some items on that too. So yeah, again, for a smaller motorhome, this is laid out really nicely. Got some closet space on both sides of the bed. More storage up here. I just have a queen size bed. This feels like a memory foam. Yeah, nice memory foam mattress. So it's got a nice upgraded mattress. Feels nice and firm and comfy. More drawers over here on the side. Those things come out for a country mile. It's nice to have plug-ins on both sides of the bed too. Plus you do have your thermostat right over there too. So you can adjust the heating and air conditioning temperature while you're in bed. This TV drops down here, so that'll give you the ability to maybe watch a movie or some TV, catch the news before you call it a night. Really nice motorhome. Again, 2014 with just about 10,000 miles. It's a real cream puff. So give me a call. You can reach me at 541-510-1017 and just ask for Jim. Thanks.